Today we are going to unbox our filament and show you how to store it as well. We have our candy series, spring series, and timeless series. You can visit our website for more information. Let's start the unboxing. Take a pair of scissors and cut the plastic wrap and then remove it. Afterwards, slide the box out. Here is a guide that consists of tips and tricks for our filament. Check it out. Next, use your pair of scissors and remove the airtight seal on the filament. If you missed how to put your filament in, you can refer to the setup video. Moving on, we will show you how to remove the filament. First, heat up your printer to 220 degrees Celsius, push down and pull out really quick. This will prevent the hot end from clogging. Now retract the filament until the end and unhook the spool. Take the loose end of the filament and place it in the storage hose. This is to prevent the filament from tangling. When the filament is not in use, we recommend to store it in the original box. Put the filament in the box and place the desiccant in as well. Close the box. Thank you for watching. Stay tuned for the next video.